Hello, everybody. Okay, so I wanted to come and show y'all a project that I'm working on. So this top I made today. So basically, if there's anybody that's been following me and they liking these tops that I made, I got this top from, not the top, I got this fabric from Joann Fabric, and this is a clearance fabric. This fabric was on sale for $12 a yard. So I got 2 yards. But if everybody can see, I'm trying not to say that word, I did the puff sleeves like I normally do. I did the peplum at the bottom, so the crisscross top with the puff sleeves. And what I did to make it really unique, how they be doing the stacked jeans, I took a pair of jeans that I already have, and at the bottom of the jeans, I cut off a little of the bottom of the jean, and I added this fabric. So when I have on the, and I do got on shorts, so if there's anybody on here like, oh, these is not, these some type of them butt lift short things, so I'm not nude, if anybody's wondering, I'm not. So see how I did the bottom of the jeans? I just cut off just a little and did the bottom of the jeans with this fabric, so it's kind of matching. So if y'all want to create this top and then take a pair of jeans, y'all can do it like the stack jean effect. But I wanted to use the rest of the fabric and put it around this shoe. So that's what I'm doing. I'm hot gluing the fabric onto this shoe. And then what I did, I'm showing y'all what the boots looked like before. Y'all remember these old past season rollover little boots? So what I did, I'm spraying the bottom of this silver, right? Because what I'm going to do tomorrow, I just sprayed it. Tomorrow when this dry, I'm going to take Mud Pod and put it around and do silver glitter. So the bottom of this heel is really going to sparkle. And then I'm going to replace the black shoe screens with silver. See how cute that's going to be? So when I wear the whole little get up, when I wear the whole little outfit, when it's all put together. And that's why I didn't want to do the stack jeans. Let me try to give it a little bit more light. So if y'all got these past season boots and like, I wouldn't wear those no more. Wrap them in denim. Let me move this. So see how that's going to look. And then the black fur stuff is going to stay. But I'm going to replace the shoe screens. And I know I didn't say that right. Shoe screens. Y'all can say, she said shoe screens. Don't make fun of me. I'm going to replace it with silver. And then the bottom of this heel is going to be with silver. So when you have it on, see that? That is going to be a cool little get up. So, again, this fabric came from Joann Fabric. And if anybody be wondering, when you wear these type of tops, right, and are you afraid of your boobies coming out? When I do wear this top, I just got it on for y'all for show. I wear roll-on adhesive. It stays. So, no matter what, the shirt will not come loose. So, if y'all are interested in making something like this, yeah, just go to Joann Fabrics if they got it. Where y'all live, make the shirt. So follow the pattern. Now this one, you will have to go off your true measurement. So if you're whatever your bust size to your true waist, you have to go off true measurement. But this fabric does not have any stretch. And I know I didn't say that ST word, right? But the puff sleeve, y'all go on there and go to Misha TV, how to make puff sleeves. And remember, all these tops I'll be making, I bet y'all say, I'm just so sick of seeing this woman in these tops. But these is like my favorite type of tops. I love those crisscross tops. So when you make the top, instead of the back, you make it cut at an angle like that. So that's what's going to give it the crisscross. And when the boots dry, I got to do that one. I put the silver glitter and put those silver screens in. And these going to be some sexy little boots. So this will be my get up outfit. Okay. So thank you guys for watching. I wanted to bring this to y'all attention. This fabric I got out of Joann Fabric, but I'm in love with this top. So I got to order for it. My cousin wanted me to make her one. So I got to go to Joann's and get the fabric right away and try to make it for they sell out. They probably had a couple yards left. So I'm going to make this top for her and I'm charging her $50 to make the top. So I told her I need her measurements. So have an awesome day. Good night.